What three things would you take
onto a desert island? You've got all the basics.
Marlin Monroe.
Right.
Another pub.
Good answer.
Three pubs.
One for cooking, one for suiting, and one for duking. What three things would you take onto a desert island? You've already got the basics, right?
Would you take on a boat?
What else?
Grub.
What else?
A canary.
A canary, that's two birds.
Aye, well.
What do you want a canary for?
Because you can send up five messages.
Canaries don't go messages.
Aye, well. Put her apron in the fucking net, I'll go a message.
What about your other bird? Can she not go messages?
Nah, she's only there for a gob on the shag.
What three things would you take on to a desert island with you?
It depends what desert island had on it, Gary.
Right, well, you've got all your basics like food and water and all that, right? You've got all that, right? So what three special things would you take on with you?
A woman.
What else?
It depends what else was on the desert island for you.
Right. So, you're taking a woman, you've got another two things. Think.
Your case and your bag.
Right, and what else?
That's all.
For fuck's sake. Gary's taking a woman as well onto this desert island. You'll not be long before there's more wee fucking the platter of tiny feet. What three things would you take on a desert island?
A boat.
A boat? Good idea.
A good looking lady.
Yes.
Create a mulder.
No problem. How are you going to like them?
Oh. My boat, man. My boat's well equipped.
I noticed you picked the boat before you picked the woman.
Of course.
Three things would you take on a desert island? You've got all your luxuries.
Take a woman.
Right.
I take my drugs.
Right.
I take plenty of water.
Right. Fair enough.
That would be my luxury. Desert island.
Ah, well, not as in sandy, but you don't worry about the water. I'll let you have the water. What else would you take?
I'd take a beach towel.
Things you'd take on a desert island with you?
A woman.
Don't the sun, will you?
A woman.
A woman, right.
Plenty of water.
Plenty of water. KY gel.
A camel. A camel coat.
A woman, plenty of water.
Aye. Another woman?
Maybe another woman.
Any particular woman?
Aye, nice one.
Nice one. Who's your favourite woman?
Denise.
You like her? What three things would you take onto a desert island with you? Apart from the basics. You've already got all them.
But what?
Aye, you've got water and food and all that. Right, so what three things would you take on with you?
A female.
A female.
She'll keep you hot.
Any particular female?
No particular. I love she's blonde and all the rest of it. That's it. And a lovely thin.
Right, a nice thin blonde.
Right, a big thin blonde.
A big thin blonde?
Aye.
What age?
Same age as me. My birthday used to be by me.
Was that? You never cracked a light.
No, I didn't know what I was thinking.
Right, so you've got a big tall blonde, right?
Right.
What else?
Yeah, that's all I say. Just me and her, sitting in the ocean ourselves.
Nothing else?
Stop.
What about a vibrator in case you chuck it?
Nah, I can't chuck it.
Or a packet of Viagra?
Nah, don't touch that either. Nah.
Just one single woman, that's all?
That's me.
That's amazing, isn't it? Why would you not pick a younger woman?
Oh no, I like them the smooth as me.
Mature?
Mature.
These things you take on the desert,
right? Aye.
A wee fucking motorboard.
Aye. You're going to need petrol for it.
A what?
Aye, you're doing army.
Petrol, why not take a yacht?
A kayak. Wee lightweight kayak.
Cut action. You looking for any extras?
No, we're looking for peace to ask Miss Question. But in the middle of it.
I would take a kayak.
Well,
what was the first one?
Well, you've got three things to take. One's a kayak. You know better with a double kayak.
No, it's some kind of way. You're better in your jacksie.
Well, you better not put ideas in your head.
No. A kayak. A lighter.
A lighter?
A matches. Put a car door and you could roll the window down the way. So, need a fire. You know what I mean? And a knife. And a knife for hunting. Like. That's what I think.
The wild man of Borneo, eh? Did you not take a bird with you?
No. Woman.
Right, what three things did you take on a desert island with you?
Huh?
What three things would you take?
Take bare naked woman.
Right.
These folks.
Brilliant. You've got one left.
Yeah.
You're allowed to take three things.
I can see you, man.
You know something?
You're the same type.
You're the sixth man.
Three cocks.
Have you?
Three cocks.
Brilliant. Any particular woman? Any particular woman?
Any man's got funny.
Now I won't get funny, then.
Well, I still don't get that one.
Any particular age or colour of head?
21.
Which shape?
Any fucking shape. Right. It's not like a big deal.
What three things would you take onto the desert island?
I'd need for cigarettes.
Right.
Cigarettes for...
But that should get three things, cigarettes and soap and water. You're hell of a clean.
What about,
did you not take a man with you?
No, forget that.
Because you'd be alright, there'd be plenty of fucking men on it.
Aye,
what three things would you take on to a desert island with you?
I'd take him with me.
Right, take Jerry, right. Who else, or what else?
A big man.
Aye, a bit tough, right. And what else would you take?
I'd take everybody, yeah.
What about a woman?
Woman.
Would you not rather take a woman than us three?
I'd like to take a woman.
A woman? Any particular woman?
Aye.
What one?
Keyhole Kate.
Keyhole Kate for the Gallagher.
Aye.
If you were going to a desert island, tell me the three things you would take. You've got all the basics.
Like I've got food and
you've
all
got water and all that nonsense.
Okay, so I have to take three nice things.
Yes.
I take friends.
You can if you wish.
Friends and boyfriend.
Ah, but that you're only allowed three. So if that's one friend or two friends, so what would you rather have?
Oh, I got my boyfriend.
You take your boyfriend, yes.
What else? A hammock.
A hammock.
Yeah.
Yes.
And snorkeling.
Oh, very good. Do a bit of diving.
Yeah.
So was your boyfriend mind going with you?
I hope he would be. Depends how long you go for, no?
Ever and ever. Tell me three things you would take onto a desert island. You have all the basics like water and all that.
Okay. A pencil, my sketchbook and a cutter. Or a sharpener.
Only?
Yes. No men, no women.
Creative mind.
No friends. Nothing.
Excellent. You're just going to sit and write.
No, just draw.
Oh, draw?
Yeah.
Excellent. Three things would you take onto a desert island with you?
I don't know. A boat.
A boat, good one. What else?
A lot of food.
Yes.
And a sleeping bag and a tent.
That's four.
Hello?
What about Mandy? Would you take Mandy with you?
Nah. Myself.
Oh, for God's sake. What three things would you take onto a desert island with you?
I don't germanise and death.
Aye, but what would you take on? Three things. Mandy.
What?
Tell me three things you would take onto a desert island.
I don't know.
What about Fred? Would you take him?
Yes.
Because he says he wouldn't take you. I'm only kidding. Tell me three things you would take on a desert island.
Get a camel, put your water, and a lesbian.
Right, you've already got the water, right, so you've got water, so you can pick something else to go with the lesbian and the camel.
And a gay guy.
What are you going to do with them?
Put them in a
grub. Oh, I don't know, you've got your work cut out. He's going to be wanting to shag you, and she'll not like you shag her.
Camel,
you're fucking nitty.
Two for the camel.
One hump or two.
And how's she keep? How's my darling keep?
Brilliant.